It's Rachel from Simple Slides. In this tutorial, we're going to look at how to set transparency for objects, images, and texts. Let's get started. Here we're looking at transparency. Let's try it first on shapes. For shapes like this rectangle, all we have to do is right-click on the object, then go to Format Shape. Under Shape Options, go to Fill and Line. As you can see, there are two transparency options, one for fill and one for line. This means you can set the transparency of your shape's filler color as well as its outline color. All you have to do is adjust the transparency setting according to your liking by dragging the slider. Here's another example. I have here a custom ghost shape that I want to superimpose on the text box beside it while still being able to read the words. How do we do it? First, place the shape over the text box to your desired position. Then, to make the ghost transparent, simply right-click on the object, go to Format Shape. Under Shape Options, go to Fill and Line. Look for the transparency sliders and simply adjust the fill and line transparency to your liking. Simple. How about text? Almost the same process applies in making the text transparent. The only difference is, after right-clicking the object and selecting Format Shape, we instead go to the Text option and look for our Fill and Line transparency sliders. Then, just adjust the transparency as usual. Now what about pictures? Yes, you can make pictures transparent, but the process is a little tricky. Notice how if I right-click and go to Format Picture, the transparency sliders are not available under Fill and Line. To set the picture's transparency, we have to insert it first on a shape. To do this, we must first make a shape, then under Format, select Shape Fill, and then go to Picture. Select your picture, and it will then be filled on the shape. Now you can set its transparency as usual. And that's it for today's tutorial. Thanks to XXIs for this tutorial. You can check out his personal YouTube channel below in the description show notes.